what kind of car do you want when you grow up? He'd simply asked a question, but you hadn't yet learned to be wary of simple questions. You were 12, your sister 10, walking with your father along the bank of the Nile through Tamalek's residential section. Swept along by the boisterous procession of traffic, your gaze wandered to the lotus-shaped spire of the Cairo Tower that had recently sprung up. The tallest in all of Africa, people said with pride. And built by a Melkite, too.